Here's a fast-paced game for the whole family. Hey guys, it's Carlissa from TTPM, and it's game time with Catchphrase by Hasbro Gaming for ages 12 and up. Catchphrase is a classic game with an electronic twist designed for four or more players. The object of the game is to be the first team to reach 7 points. To win points, don't get caught holding the Catchphrase game unit when the timer runs out. To get this Catchphrase party started, divide into two teams. Pick a team to start and give the unit to the selected player on that team. Wake the game by pressing the go slash stop button. Make sure both team scores are set at 0. If not, press and hold both team 1 and team 2 buttons at the same time to reset scores. Choose one of the 5 categories: entertainment, everyday life, fun and games, the world, and variety, by repeatedly pressing the category button to scroll through the options. Once the category is chosen, press the go stop button to start the 60-second timer. A word or phrase will appear on the screen. Get your team to guess by giving them clues.
The other one, Warner Brothers one.
Bugs Bunny?
Yes, but talks funny.
When giving your team clues, you can make physical gestures and or give almost any verbal clue to get your team to say the word. You cannot say a word that rhymes with the word, give the first letter of the word, or say a part of the word in the clue.
Wascally rabbit.
Yes.
If the other team catches you committing these catchphrase no-nos, press the go stop button and the other team gets 1 point. As soon as your team guesses the word, hand the unit to a member of the opposite team so they can check whether the answer is right. Play continues with the next team pressing the next button to reveal the next word. The round ends when the buzzer sounds to indicate that time has run out. When the buzzer sounds, the team not holding the unit gets 1 point. For an extra point, they can guess the word that the other team couldn't get. Add points to the unit by pressing team 1 or team 2 buttons. This game requires 3 AAA batteries, which are not included. The unit will turn off after 5 minutes of not being used. This is a fast-paced game that requires quick thinking. Players will have a great time acting out the clues and guessing as fast as possible. There is also an element of surprise, since the teams do not want the buzzer to go off while the unit is in their hands. There are over 5,000 words and phrases, so play on! For more on these products, including current pricing and where to buy, find us at TTPM or subscribe to our YouTube channels for more great tour reviews every day.